Hello, hello everyone. Again, we had another episode with technical difficulties. And some of my settings weren't right, so the voice for this episode did not get shared. So, it's gonna be mostly gameplay. That's about it. Yeah. Thank y'all for checking it out, though.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear.
Thank you.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear. Thank you. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
You made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Arturo, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure. Look at the end.
Put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. Nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of news. Siberia was silent.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Hey there, Artyom. Yeah, I'm exercising, as you can see.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? Gear up, Artyom, and take the opportunity to get acquainted with Vladimir. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. Those who say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
to breathe. Walk on, walk on.
Wake up, Arthur, wake up.
Walk on, walk on. Walk on, walk on.
Wake up, Arthur, wake up.
Artyom! 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 Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell. This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your best? Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Oh, no, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Masalysis!
Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Masalysis!
Fire!
Okay, let's get ourselves... There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to this.
What's that? Short. He's stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
Thank you all so much for watching. Yeah, right here I was deliberately able to keep the flamethrower with a shotgun, and the shotgun scared me right there. I didn't expect it to fire out full auto. But again, thank you all so much for watching. If you all did enjoy, please hit that subscribe button and that like button. I'll catch you all in the next one. The chaos of the time.